Hey everyone, this is Keyshawn, and again, welcome back to Try Not to Laugh Challenge. I'm just gonna get right into it. I'm right now, I'm at my mom's house. If you didn't know, if you can't tell by this couch, I'm at my mom's house. Let's just get into it.
Hands on your head while you working on the floor. Fire up that kush as I walk through the door. Coogee head to toe, so you know I'm getting chosen. Once I hit her with that flick, she gon' be begging for some more. So watch me work, so watch me work, so watch me work.
Why the frick do I get that in my forehead?
That's why I tell y'all these kids ain't shit. Episode 6, I'm raising a psycho. My daughter comes to me. She says, Dad, I want chicken nuggets. I said, well, want one hand and shit in the other, baby, and see which one gets full faster. She says, wow, you just can't be serious for nothing. I'm like, okay, Scoop, but no, we're not doing chicken nuggets today. She's like, so this is what not being loved feels like. Shut your little ass up. You know I love you. We're not doing chicken nuggets today. So we go to McDonald's so I can get my daughter a chicken nugget Happy Meal. My daughter is obsessed with the McDonald's barbecue sauce. She won't eat chicken nuggets with anything else. We get our food, we get going down the road. All of a sudden, Scoot's like, Dad, stop the car! I slam on brake, what? She said, they only gave me one barbecue sauce. I'm like, really? I said, you don't need more than one, you good, everything is fine. She said, oh no, it ain't. Rolls the window down and throws the Happy Meal out the window. Scoot, what in the hell? I'm gonna whip your lawyer. Are you trying to get me to go to jail? She said, they must not know who I am, Daddy. Ain't nobody gonna know who you are. If you throw something else out this window, I'm gonna tear your little ass up. I said, you ain't shit. And she said, neither are you.
I'm not having no kids. I already explained. If I haven't explained it, I might explain it in some other video, but.
Oh shit! Oh, what is that? Bro, oh, what, bro? Bro, get your ass up!
What, bro?
Get stuff on my face, bro!
What happened to you?
Why you do that, bro?
What'd I do?
I swear to God, bro, I'm gonna kill you, bro. Me find out you did that to me, bro.
No, I ain't do nothing, man.
Evidence on your hand, I said, bro. I said, man, get out and fight me, bro. Get out and fight me, bro. Come on, bro.
I don't want to fight.
Get out and fight me, bro.
I don't want to fight.
Bro. Right now, bro. Get out.
I don't want to fight.
Bro. Get out, bro.
I don't want to fight.
Get out, bro.
Them suckers were sending our hands. Tell you how much facts this is in one video. Every single time mom comes home, she calls me and she tells me to do the chore before she gets there. And she says she's on her way. I see her running, trying to freaking shoot a whole entire trash bag freaking 100 meters away from the actual trash can. Taking out the trash, doing the dishes, freaking setting up my bed, cleaning the room, everything. We all have to go through that in our lives.
This motherfucker ate my damn weed. He can't even goddamn, can't do shit now. Look. Somebody help this. Look at him. Diesel. Let's go. Come on, boy. Let's go. Look. High ass. Oh, shit. Look. Stay out my shit, man. Damn, you be doing too damn much, bro. What the fuck?
Like I got to do weed.
Times where rapper says sus lyrics, part 19.
I'm trying to get myself some head. Why he 1 year old, bitch? You telling me about A's, but I feel that's just a number. I watch my grandpa say penis.
Times where rapper says.
No, I already want to stop this Try Not to Laugh. Freak this Try Not to Laugh challenge. I'm done. This video is done.
Yo, I just wanna be noticed, and I don't know if you know this. My popular song is sad. Just like how my flow is. Ooh. I got.